ever realize. You were my crush, 1.5 years. Do you realize? It's really a long time, like really. Maybe you never considered me as your friend. But for me, I didn't know what you were, and I still don't know. I can't even remember the day I started admiring you. But I remember, in November, I had told my best friend about it, and other friends too. Who were a mutual friend in our case. You might not remember, but there had been days she talked about me with you. Not because she wanted, but I had asked her to. I knew you would never like me or even admire me for something, because you were so handsome and I was nothing in comparison to you. It was just, I was a panda with a dimple on one side. Maybe my jaw was a little bit forked. I have seen people making fun of me, but the best part is, they didn't admire me before, but now they do. The day I had told my best friend about you, she and other member in the group actually teased me from your name, knowing nothing would happen ever. Each time you cross a path from my class, we called out your name. You looked back, but there was nothing. No one, not even a shadow. Remember the time we used to play odd and even in the van? Remember those games of killer detective? Oh God, I have admired you. Always. It's just that I never told you, because I knew you would never agree to it. Or maybe I would be an embarrassment to you and your friends. Remember how I unlock the windows of my class every time you knew it was me. Still, you looked back and gave me a weird smile. Honestly, every day I waited for this moment. Remember how me and my best friend used to come to staff room like we need to see some teacher? But it was you who I always looking for. Remember each time my best friend and I waited for you to come to our corridor so we could follow you till the van. I can bet you couldn't remember any of these things, but I remember so many. You were in 11th and your year was coming to an end and my exams were coming up. I got to go. You know what? I liked you. Your sisters knew. The whole van knew. But this was the time I dropped the idea of liking you. Just dismissed.